Co-producer from Kairos, and ladies and gentlemen, now is the moment that I am looking forward to sharing the stage with. And ye hai actor, director, hum sab ki rani, Kangana Ranaut, ladies and gentlemen. Sharik, we're going to start with you, of course. Let me start off by asking you a very exciting question, और वो है ये कि मैंने सुना है कि launch जो है धमाल होने वाला है क्योंकि ये film deserves a bigger than average launch. इसके बारे में कुछ बताइए.
Absolutely. First of all, thank you very much for all of you all. You know, made the effort to come and witness our trailer launch. As you know, a lot of hard work has gone into making this movie, and really appreciate all of you all coming out and supporting this. लॉन्च येस जर्नी आज से शुरू हो रही है बट 25 जनवरी को हम लोग रिलीज कर रहे हैं. आई एम प्राउड टू अनाउंस दैट विल बी रिलीजिंग लुकिंग टू रिलीज इन ओवर 3000 स्क्रीन्स अक्रॉस 50 कंट्रीज एंड वी ऑल्सो जस्ट डन अ डील विद IMAX सो दिस मूवी विल ऑल्सो बी ऑन IMAX अक्रॉस द वर्ल्ड.
वाओ एब्सोल्युटली स्टनिंग डिजर्विंग. कमल जी आपसे एक सवाल जरूर पूछना चाहूंगी कि आपका जो टच है स्पेशली व्हेन इट कम्स टू बायोपिक्स. पिछली बार भी आपका जो हाथ था वो धोनी इस फिल्म पर था और अब ये बायोपिक्स के साथ कोई खास रिश्ता है जिसके बारे में आप बताना चाहेंगे.
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल थैंक यू वेरी मच एवरीवन. गुड आफ्टरनून. आई थिंक बायोपिक्स आर वेरी क्लोज टू एवरीवन्स हार्ट because it's a human story and whenever you touch human stories that definitely bound to be successful. So whatever you see on the biopic front, whichever biopic see, all are successful. And Rani Lakshmibai, it is not a biopic alone. I would say it is a heartfelt tribute from all of us, the team Manikarnika, and it has been a wonderful experience of working on this film for the last 2 years. I would definitely like to thank Zee Studio because they have been a very very strong pillar during all ups and downs, and the most important Kangana Ranaut ji, who is not only the actor but the director of the film. And you know, I was only thinking when I started this film, I was only thinking there is only one actor who can perform this particular role, which is Kangana Ranaut. But when and she voluntarily took the baton and she said, okay, I'll direct the film, and I was like thinking that point in time ki I mean is it that we will be able to achieve it now? And what she has done is incredible. I mean, effortlessly she has been working for that 38 days, and not for one moment we felt that she is being directing for the first time, and you know, all aspects of the direction. And this film, whatever you can see here, it's definitely the hard work of course the entire team. I would thank each and every member of the team who have really worked hard tirelessly for the last 2 years. And most importantly, if you see in this film, the writers of these films, Mr. Vijendra Prasad and Prasoon Joshi, they are probably India's the finest writers. And when I met Vijendra Prasad sir for the first time, sorry, I'm taking a little 2 minutes extra because I just really want to express myself, you know. So Mr. Vijendra Prasad, when I met him for the first time, I said, sir, I really want to do this film. Then he said, no one else can write this film because my daughter's name is Manikarnika, and which is Vijay Prasad sir's daughter Rajamouli's sister, who is Manikarnika. So I mean, that much love and affection he has for Manikarnika. So you know, he wrote the film. Prasoon Joshi sir, who is one of the finest lyricist and dialogue writer, he says, I will do the film. And when I met Shankar Hassan Loy sir, Shankar sir said, Kamal ji, nobody else will do this film, only me, because this is a Deshbhakti film. And I remember on the Varanasi when we were sitting on the breakfast table, you know, you said very clearly that you know, this is only I am doing this film. And what fabulous songs they have. We have got 7 songs in the film, and each and every song is extraordinary. You have already heard the lyrics of one of the songs, which is going to be iconic song of this year.
Well, I was telling my sister yesterday that, you know, I don't know what is it about me that I really love working as a technician. No actors want to be out in the sun as opposed to be in the AC van. No actors want to be among sweaty 80 people who are asking you, you know, like 100 questions. No actors want to be doing recce when you can simply be in your luxury suite. I don't know what is it about me that I'm so comfortable in this job that there is nothing I love more than directing. Even though I don't get to wear makeup, even though you know, sort of don't look like my star self, I don't get no special treatment. And it is absolutely a worker's life, to be honest. But there is something so, so amazing about this job that I don't know why do people even consider it a job. It is just so much fun. I mean, I think acting is more like a job, but directing is just like having fun. I hope I get more chance to do this, and I hope I continue doing this, and this seems like my first love.
And it's a dream come true, because always you were wanting to do this role, I know. For 4 or 5 years, there was in your mind. So, yeah, dream come true?
Yeah, so like I said, you know, like a lot of people tried to make it. And before Kamalji, there was another producer who had come to me. I worked on that script for 2 years as well. And then we didn't get a producer with that director. And that didn't materialize. So I've had a series of setbacks with this. So eventually, that's why I said, today is really a special day, you know, because we've made it.
पंजाब में बचपन से ही शहादत और बहादुरी की कहानियाँ सुनाई जाती हैं, जैसे गुरु गोबिंद सिंह जी. तो ऐसी कई स्टोरीज हैं जो हमें इंस्पायर करती हैं. अगर रानी लक्ष्मीबाई की बात करें, तो इस फिल्म से पहले आप कितना लक्ष्मीबाई को जानती थी, उनके बारे में क्या समझ थी आपकी, और फिल्म के बाद क्या सीखा, किस तरह का आपका परसेप्शन है वो डेवलप हुआ?
आई थिंक ऐसा कुछ खास फिल्म के बाद सीखा नहीं है, क्योंकि उनके फोकलोर्स इतने ज़्यादा वो थे. मेरा हर एक डिपार्टमेंट को यही ब्रीफ होता था, चाहे कॉस्ट्यूम हो, चाहे म्यूज़िक हो, चाहे वो भी हो, कि जो उनकी लेगेसी है, वी जस्ट हैव टू मैच अप टू दैट, क्योंकि इट इज़ टू लार्जर देन लाइफ, नथिंग इज़ गुड इनफ, यू नो. क्योंकि इतनी ज़्यादा उनका जो हीरोइज़म के जो किस्से हैं, चाहे वो फोर्ट से जो जंप मारना घोड़े पे, उसको करते करते हमको नानी याद आ गई, सच में ही नानी याद आ गई. बिकॉज वो फोर्ट से इतनी ऊंची दीवार से बच्चा पीछे बांध के जंप किया, वेदर हर एक्शन, इट जस्ट सीम्स दैट नथिंग इज़ गुड इनफ, जितनी उनकी इमेज है. सो आई थिंक इवन इफ वी लिव अप टू द इमेज, इट्स गुड इनफ.
जैसे ये फिल्म का एक डायरेक्टर जो होता है, वो फिल्म का कैप्टन होता है, कैप्टन ऑफ द शिप होता है. तो ये फिल्म शुरू में जब हम लोग मिले थे तो क्रिश डायरेक्ट कर रहे थे, बाद में आपने उसको कंटिन्यू किया. तो एक विजन जो था उसको आगे बढ़ाना कितना चैलेंजिंग रहा, क्योंकि एक विजन के साथ फिल्म चल रही थी, फिर आपने उसको आगे बढ़ाया. एंड कमल जी, ऐसा मतलब क्या हुआ कि कैप्टन ऑफ द शिप ही फिल्म छोड़ करके चले गए, या उस बीच में जैसे चले गए?
ऐसा नहीं था कि वो बीच में छोड़ के चले गए, ऐसा कुछ नहीं था. बट बेसिकली व्हाट हैपेंड इज़ कि उनके पहले से कमिटमेंट थे दूसरी फिल्म के, जो कि वो अभी शूट कर रहे हैं, एंड NTR की बायोपिक. और दिस फिल्म हैज़ टेकन मोर टाइम देन व्हाट वी एंटिसिपेटेड अर्लियर, सो ही हैड नो टाइम, सो ही हैड टू गो फॉर द अदर फिल्म. एंड दैट पॉइंट इन टाइम व्हेन वी सॉ द एडिट, वी थॉट ओके, दिस डेफिनेटली इट्स अ वेरी गुड एडिट, बट वी ऑलवेज वॉन्टेड 10 on 10, बिकॉज दिस इज रानी लक्ष्मीबाई, यू कांट कॉम्प्रोमाइज ऑन दिस, इट इज वंस इन लाइफ टाइम यू मेकिंग दिस फिल्म. So we thought that we will definitely want to reshoot few things, we want to shoot more, we wanted to
as far as the creative aspect is concerned, I think I would really like to give credit to the writers who the script never changed from the day one. When Vijender sir narrated the script to me in my house, I was clapping and I was absolutely exhilarated with what he had narrated. So I just had to take their vision forward, which I could interpret, because I think after this, I think 60 to 70% film is what I have shot. So it's not that I had to take somebody's vision forward. I can have my own vision with the material that I was given, which was always the same. So I didn't see any obstacle like that, but yes, it is definitely much more difficult to step into somebody's shoes rather than doing your thing from the beginning. It is definitely, I think if I direct a film again, that will be much easier than this one, for sure. Well, I am absolutely excited, क्योंकि हम लोगों ने इस फिल्म पे इतने सालों तक काम किया है, and it is a bit difficult not to be directing yourself, but इतने सारे costumes के साथ में और jewellery के साथ में मुझे हमेशा monitor से भाग के actors के पास भाभी से monitor के पास, so वो मुझे बहुत गुस्सा आता था कि मुझे इतने सारे कपड़े पहन के डायरेक्शन करनी पड़ रही है. बाकी अदर देन दैट, इफ फिजिकली इट वाज नॉट इनकन्वीनियंट, इट वुड हैव बीन एब्सोल्युटली ग्रेटिफाइंग, बट इट वाज ग्रेटिफाइंग इनडीड. बट लाइक आई सेड, दोज फिजिकल ऑब्स्टिकल्स वर द प्रोबेबली ओनली थिंग, वेयर हेयर एंड ऑल ऑफ दैट, एंड यू नो, यूर डायरेक्टिंग एंड यूर स्वेटिंग एंड एवरीथिंग इज जस्ट sort of falling apart, and you're running to 10 actors to give 10 instructions. That was the most testing part. Other than that, I think I had really amazing cast, always laughing, joking, and having fun. So that was really nice. That was something that, you know, I have sort of had that ambition that I wanted to come on this day. For that, I have driven everybody nuts. Ask Kamalji, the VFX team, they are. It's literally like a battleground in the VFX studios. And Shariq sir, they all know I've driven everyone nuts for this date because we could have done everything with a lot more ease. But then, literally, we were literally ghode pe the.
जी
आपका मैंने थोड़ी झलक जो देखी इसमें
जी
तो बहुत अच्छा लगा तो जब आप नए जनरेशन के साथ काम करते हैं तो आपको कैसा लगता है हाउ यू फील
मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा ही नहीं कि मैं 18 साल के बाद वापस स्क्रीन को स्टेज कैमरा को फेस किया मैंने काम बंद कर दिया था 18 साल के लिए लेकिन जब कमल जैन आए तो मैंने कहा टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ सच अ ग्रेट फिल्म इट विल बी एन ऑनर और मेरी सिर्फ यही मैं यही चाहूँगा कि आज की जेनरेशन झांसी की रानी को ना भूले और सब लोग ये देखें और पिक्चर हिट हो मेरी दुआ है
बॉलीवुड में भी आप एक झांसी की रानी मानी जाती हैं हर समय आपने जो भी मुद्दे रहे हैं खुल के उस पर स्टैंड लिया है आपकी हम पूरी जर्नी देखते आए हैं और हम इस चीज़ को बहुत अप्रिशिएट भी करते हैं आप काफ़ी हमारे लिए भी एडमायरेबल हैं तो आप अपनी पूरी जर्नी को और इस बात से कितना आप खुद इत्तेफाक रखती है कि जो भी हर्डल्स आए हैं आपने हमेशा उसका सामने किया है
वेल मैं बहुत ही फॉर्चुनेट हूँ अगर आपने मुझे झांसी की रानी से कंपेयर किया है मैं बस ये सोचती हूँ कि शायद मेरे जो संघर्ष एक्चुअली मेरे मम्मी पापा आज यहाँ पे हैं मैं हमेशा सोचती थी कि मम्मी पापा ने मुझे पैदा क्यों किया है लेकिन आज मुझे लग रहा है कि नहीं कुछ मतलब रहा है मेरे पैदा होने का सो आई ऑलवेज वॉन्टेड टू फाइंड लाइक अदर देन रेगुलर लाइफ प्रोसेस एक्टिविटीज़ ईटिंग स्लीपिंग रिप्रोड्यूसिंग आई यूज टू थिंक कि मुझे क्यों पैदा किया मेरे माँ बाप ने तो आज मैं अपने माँ बाप का बहुत धन्यवाद करना चाहती हूँ कि क्या आप लोगों ने मुझे जन्म दिया क्योंकि मुझे अब लग रहा है कि मेरी ज़िंदगी का कुछ मायने हैं
आई डोंट नो व्हाट टू से आई एम जस्ट टू प्राउड टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ दिस फिल्म एंड Thanks to Kamal Jayan, thanks to Kangana, and I had great shooting experiences while I was shooting for this film. Traveled for 49 hours and come to the set, taking 3 flights, coming to the set. But I enjoyed every bit of it. And thank you again, Kangana. Thank you so much for trust.
Italian accent or in Raja's clothes, English accent and Italian accent and always making a parody of our film, always doing that. So okay. He was the naughtiest of the bunch.
And she was the partner in crime also.
No, yeah. I was directing, no.
But thank you so much, Kangana, for trusting me and thank you, Kamalji, for trusting me. And thank you, Zee Studio, for giving me this opportunity to be a part of this history. That's all, thank you.
I can narrate my experience when I first narrated the story to her. Actually, I saw my daughter there because my daughter's name is Manikarnika. Jhansi Lakshmibai's name is Manikarnika also to start with. She was literally, I was a little apprehensive because people said she's so, adamant. She is very quick to anger and all these things. But okay. But still, when I started narrating, she was literally jumping like a small girl, smaller kid, with the excitement. She was, I couldn't believe my eyes. She said, wow, wow, wow. She was clapping, she's clapping, she's clapping, she's clapping all the way, laughing, clapping, laughing, clapping. Thank God, I said to myself. That was my experience, my first experience with her.
Thank you, Kangana. What do you have to say?
Yeah, when sir came and I was literally jumping and, you know, doing CT and all of that because he writes clap moments and I'm an aspirational writer. So I told sir that I also want to learn writing. So sir told me writing is simple. 9 clap moment before interval, 9 clap moment after interval.
Wow.
So he was narrating clap moment and I was jumping, like he said, like a little girl, and I'm so fortunate to be working with Vijender sir and Prasoon sir, both of them on this film, and as a director, I've co-directed with Chris, as for me to have this team, as this first-timer director, I feel like, you know, I'm the luckiest person, and however things turn out to be, I'm very fortunate and grateful for being here today. Thank you.